I heard you could use a beauty blender to make your crochet hook ergonomic, so let's try it. First, I used a large sewing needle to poke a hole, then I was easily able to push my crochet hook through the beauty blender. It's actually really comfy to use. For just a couple of minutes and a dollar, totally worth it.